By Claude, and it's about 40 yards out. He's steadying himself now this time. Benin, this strikes it. Put his spin now up. I see a Mary's player down. Lying on the ground. Referee has gone over. Referee coming over to consult his linesman. Can see the Mary's player is down. Officials out there with him. Beaten. Referee gone up now to consult these two umpires. Referee calling over the two umpires now. We haven't seen anything off the ball. The St. Mary's player is up off the ground now. Referee walking back out now. And he is. He has gone to Colum Doyle of St. Mary's and he had a word with him. With the Mary's player, Johnny MacDonald. Johnny seems to be okay again. Yes, he's back. He's back in action again. The player resumed with the football. Short took out. And it's pulled in by Paul Hayes. Pulled in around there, Paul Hayes still chasing the ball. Trying to get it off him. And Paul has still got it. Pulled again on by Larry. Larry Morrissey. Larry's doing not good enough. And it's a free to St. Anne's. A free on Rory Stafford. Taken about centre to field now. And Rory Stafford to take the free. Rory steadying himself now. Getting over the ball. It's a long one and it's straight over the bar and that's another point for St. Anne's. St. Anne's leading now by 1-5. St. Mary's Osler, 2 points. That's a minor again with a good cut. And it's a long cut out. And it's dropping under Paul Hayes. Paul Hayes can't hold on to it. And it's being picked up by Keith Murphy. Keith is scooting to pick it up. And he's going in without the ball. And the ball is still in. And he still has it. And it's a beautiful cut. But it's gone wide. Gone wide. That's another bad miss for St. Mary's. They're getting... The hookout is taken by St. Anne's player and he's stopping at the midfield. Well, he's putting hold onto it. And he's pulled on again by Rory Stafford. Rory Stafford is on the side and he's been picked up by... kicked it on by Phil Watford. He's taken strength for the ball. And now the tussle and it's a free. Free for the Marys. Free for the Marys. And probably dies from the wrong goal. It's been taken by Mark Anglin. Mark Anglin, the referee calling for the ball. It's half time. And the half time score is a Mary Rosclair 2 points. St. Anne's 1-5. Teams out. For the second half, I don't see any changes on the Marys, and Leanne just coming out now. Marys have a lot of catching up to do in this second half. So the score at the moment now is Marys are clear, 2 points, and St. Anne's of Rattangan, 1-5. Back out now, I don't see any changes on either side. Referee waits to turn the ball, and the ball is thrown in for the second half. They're standing there. And Keith Murphy has the ball, and feels a lovely ball in around. Mickey Murphy couldn't get to it. And it's picked up. And Charlie White, a long ball. And a great catch there. A great catch. And Colin Barlow, Colin tried to bridge it through, and it's blocked down. He still has the ball, he passes out. To Seamus Perry, Seamus blocked down, half blocked down. And it's a free out. Barry Roach. And Patsy Meyer coming up to take this free. It's the ball now. We can take this free now. A good free. Let's drop him in from the half forward line.
Come on, Tommy, get it out.
Try to get it, and it's cleared out. By Phil Rochford, all over the sideline, and it's a line ball for St. Mary's. And to take the line ball is Andrew O'Brien. Andrew now ready to take this line ball. It's a good line ball. Nice gun in there. And Larry Morrissey trying to get it up on his stick. And he has the ball and he's going in. Keith Murphy tried to get in there. He's in the square and the keeper's coming out. And it's cleared by the keeper. And it's only a short clearance. It's picked up. And he's going long. And Joe O'Brien jumping back. And it's pulled down. And it's pulled down again and the ball has gone in. Keep down there. And it's going in there. And number Dermot Berry. Dermot couldn't get up on his stick in the great clearance. Mark a short clearance, and it's picked up and it's over the bar, and that was a great point for St. Anne's, scored by Kevin Byrne. Kevin picked up the loose ball and he just popped it over the bar. Great point for St. Anne's. Have another Mary's player now injured. Fishes out there. And Patsy Meyer. Book out. It's a great book out to the far side. And underneath it. Somebody picked up there. And it's a free out for St. Anne's. Jason Moore has been fouled. And it's a free out. Free out for the St. Anne's. About 40 yards out from their own goal. And Charlie White to take this free for the St. Anne's. Standing over the ball now. Takes this ball and is dropping in around the square. On the centre of Ireland, Stafford couldn't quite catch it. And it's pulled on. For the Marys there. And it's Stafford. Alan Stafford trying to get his stick to it. And it's right there by Alan. Alan pulls on it. This is it. Goes back to it. And it's a wide ball. The ball is out. Don't fire a single wide ball. And then spare down injured over there.
Come on, Devin!
Let's book out for the St. Mary's of Osclare. Patsy having a busy time in there. Oh, no. Able to be picked out. Patsy comes out. They're falling us out to this side. Dropping up and caught home and pulls on it. This is it, and it's there, the Strambles. Paul pulls again. It's down there, trying to get it down. And so it out. And it's gone into Larry Morrissey. Larry pulls on it, and Larry is fouled, and it's a free in for St. Mary's of Rosslare. About 30 yards
close.
So Howland coming up to take this free. Howland now, his experience should put this one over, and it is. Lifts the strike, and it's a point. Point by Claude Howland from St. Mary's. But now he's got that extra bit now. 1-6 for 3 points. In favor of St. Anne's. The ball is poked out and it's going to be on midfield. Number Neil. Right now trying to pick it up. And he gets it. And he has it. Pete Murphy has it. And Pete puts a short hook out. It's blocked off St. Anne's. It's a line ball for St. Anne's. Mary St. Arnold to be getting back into this game. Andrew O'Brien out to take this sideline puck. And it's another great sideline puck by Andrew. The ball is in there. And Larry Marcy trying to get it. Hank Arisu. Still a tussling around there. The ball. Nice pick. Up by Neil Bryan. Neil with a short hand pass out. And it's gone out to the far sideline. And it's gone out over the end. It's gone out over the line now for another line ball for the St. Mary's. Out this line ball now for the Mary's is Michael Devlin. He's been taking his time out of this. And it's a lovely hook. And it's gone into the hands of Nicky. Nicky passes it back out. And it's back out again and it tips it. And it's a lovely point. A lovely point scored there by Paul Hayes. Paul Hayes took that point lovely. Mary's forward is trying to click now and they're clicking. Get it through to him, so he exits and he's gone into midfield. And it's gone into Michael Devlin. Michael can't pick it up. Puts the ball and it's picked up by Andrew O'Brien. Andrew O'Brien, a short kick out. And it's gone in. It's around the Mary Square. And going out towards there is Barry Roach. Barry on his hook. He picks it out. Now over the end. Line ball now for St. Anne's. About 30 yards out from the far sideline. It's been taken by Seamus Ferry. He's taking his time out now. That's a good kick in. And it's a great clearance by Barry Roach. Barry now just picked up again the short kick. The ball is in the ring. And it's picked up by Michael Devlin. Michael Devlin. Keith Murphy. And it's picked up again. Sit down. And it's come back in the room. Michael Devlin. It's gone into the hands. Steven pick it up and it's pulled on by Pete Murphy. Pete is in there. Andrew O'Brien is there, but they can't see the stop. It's going to come over the end line. And a new one for St. Mary's. That's a sign that Simpson really got through there. Pete Murphy. Hutchie Miler, the puck out, it's coming out to the far sideline. Paul Hayes underneath it, cleared away. That's one wide. It is pulled on there by Damon, but all went wide. Substitute now coming on for St. Anne's. Willie White, I think it is. Yes, Willie White coming on for St. Anne's.
Hey, ref, take the time now!
That's a mile over the football again for St. Mary's. They stand on this side of the field. Trying to get underneath Larry Morris, but can't make it. And it's a free. It's a free for St. Anne's. Here at centre of the field. It's going to be taken by number 8, Rory Stafford. Charlie seems to have changed his mind, and Charlie White. Charlie White is going to take this three. 60 metres out. Standing over, betting himself. Stopping him for the throw, but it's stopping away. It's a long ball. That's a quick book out. And it's gone in to the midfield. Kate Murphy, and Kate Murphy steadies himself. It's a long high ball, and it's gone wide. That was a quick out by Patsy Myler. Patsy spotted Kate Murphy midfield there. That's a good ball for St. Anne's. And Kate is there underneath again. Going to get it, and it's picking up. It's picked up by Aidan Byrne. Aidan Byrne going solo on the field. He has dropped it. He pulls it along the ground. It's going out to the end line. And it's pulled on by Conor Connolly across the square. But it's cleared out again by Andrew O'Brien. And it's into the hand of Seamus Curry. Seamus slides the ball, but it's gone wide. That's another wide for St. Anne's. Mary's now have to get back into this game as quick as possible. Over 10 minutes gone. Feet again, that slight injury. That's a mighty pick up the ball, and that was a very good pick up. And this clear is picked up again by Charlie White. Charlie White, one ball down the ground. The shuttle back down by Terry Roach. And he's got the far clock, and he's coming around the square. No, sometimes man, Patsy has it, and it's a good clearance again by Patsy. And he's stopping in there now, and he can't hold on to it. And it's going in to Oscar Pitt. Oscar up along to Larry Morrison. Larry's trying to get it on the under stick. And it's a great puck in, and it's gone in there. And it's gone in to Nicky Merton. Nicky trying to get up on his stick. But he's being pushed in the back, and it's a free for St. Mary's Rosslare. About 40 yards out. Bob Howland placing the ball. Makes it, and it's gone over the bar. That's another point for St. Mary's Rosslare. Another great score by Claude. They need this score now to bring them back in again. St. Anne won 6, St. Mary's 5 points. Look out now by the end. It's dropping into the midfield here. Keith Murphy trying to get underneath it. And it's picked up by Mick Denny. And Mick Denny gets his strike. And it's around. Nicky's trying to get it. Harry Marcy has it under the hurley. He's trying to get in his stick, but he left the ball behind. His strike. He's backed again. Larry Stu picked it up. He has the ball. He crossed across. He's half blocked down there. Then Tuskman for the ball. That's a short clearance. And it's out over the line. That's a line ball for St. Mary's. And a great play by Larry. Larry's. Andrew O'Brien to the sideline. This is a longer ground.
And it's going into Oscar. Oscar's looking at the post, and it takes a shot, and it's a lovely point by Oscar Pickford. A beautiful point. A beautiful turn there by Oscar. Three points, and Nathan Murray's making a great fight back. 166 points. This is a great fight back by Rossler. The ball is put out. He's dropping in the midfield there, and it's there by Michael Devon. Michael can't quite get to it. Hustle over there. Three foremen on the ground, and it's a throw-in ball. The referee has decided to throw it in. That was a great score by Oscar. Free throwing on the ball there. He picked up there. He's picked up there by Mick Devlin. Mick gets his striking. Mick Young Blood is done. And he passes out and he gets his stroke in. That's a good one. And he's stopping around the square again. Mickey Miller can't quite get to it. And it's cleared out again. And it's gone in to Rory Stafford. Rory Stafford, long ball, it's gone in. And it's picked up by young Barry Roach. Barry has, and it's cleared, a lovely clearance by Keith. And it's a great scoop, but couldn't get to it. Oscar Pitt trying to get it up on the stick. Can't get it, there's some muzzle in there, and it's pull on. Come way out to the far side. Coming out to the far side to Trevor. Trevor Broder. Trevor's can't get up in his hurdle. And it's going in along to Mark Allen. Mark along the ground. It's picked up there by Neil Ryan. Neil on the ground. Passes it out to Aidan Byrne. Aidan on the long ball and it's great lockdown. And Keith Murphy having his on his own for it. Keith having his ball along Stewart. And he gets in a beautiful stroke. And it's well held by the St. Anne's full back. All right. Kicks it along and it's coming up to the side of the line. Andrew Ryan trying to get there. Andrew can't get there. He's along the ground. And he's going to Barry Roach. Barry Roach, a great pickup. And he's still in midfield. And he hand passes along. And it's gone into Paul Hayes. Paul strikes the ball and it's gone in around the far corner. And Nicky Murray trying to get to it. And it's come out on the ground. The referee is looking at it. And it's a throw-in. A throw-in. A few players on the ground there. It's a throw-in. And the Murray's making a great fight back. Come on, get it on that. This will be a throw-in now. And the process for sometimes player on the ground. The referee ready to throw in the ball. And we have a sub. Ross there. Michael Keogh has come on. Michael has a double pull and it's a free out for the St. Anne's. Michael Keogh has gone on for Nicky Murner. Throwing. And it's caught up there. And it's a short foot is out. And it's gone into Oscar Pitt. Oscar gets a foot. But narrowly gun wide.
Come on, Oscar! Keep it up, boys!
Oscar Pitt now. He's been hard luck that time. What's the puck out for the ends? Into midfield. It's going to be young Dublin. And it's pulled on. Pulled on by Paul Hayes. And it's gone along the ground. And it's going Paul. And it's gone along the ground to Oscar Pitt. And Oscar Pitt is hardly. He's trying to get through and he's going through. He couldn't get through and he's locked down. And it's cleared by Jason Moore. Jason Moore ball is going to midfield again. And he picked up here. Jason has it again. And he's pulled on by Michael Devlin, but misses it. He's running around. Paul Rothenberg. Paul has it. And he's pulled it out here. And it's gone into Keith Murphy. Keith, the long ball, has come back in and run the floor again.
And it's cleared by Charlie White. And it's a free out. Free out for Charlie White. Charlie was coming out there and he was hit strongly. Switches being made now on the St. Anne's team. Make sure they take out and come in. Beautiful by Andrew. Andrew O'Brien up along the line and it's gone out for a line ball for St. Anne's. Another Murray now made a great comeback there in the last 5 minutes. 3 points in it. St. Anne's won 6, St. Murray 6 points. Long ball and from the long. And Bobby Walker's back. Danny Pilgrim. There's a lot of midfield and they can't get it. And it's picked up by Michael Devon. Michael Devon getting stroking. And there's not for long. There's underneath Trothound. Can't get underneath. Can't get it there. And he's come back in to Oscar Pitton. Oscar takes that grip and it's a beautiful point. Oscar Pitton for Trothound. That was a great point. Great point by Oscar Pitton. And he's fouled as he came out with the ball. He's fouled by Dermot Berry. Patsy fouled as he's coming out the corner. He's ready to take the puck out himself, take the free himself. Patsy takes the ball and stands up right to the far side. Mike Devlin can't get underneath it. There, it's a free out for the St. Anne's. Young Devlin not satisfied, but lost, broke his hurl in the process. Jim Jones back into position. Cleared out by Lombard. Out to Keith Murphy. Keith takes it. Everyone is coming up to this side and it's caught by Oscar Pitt. Oscar, a beautiful catch. Oh, and look, Oscar. He was half blocked down there and it's gone wide. Might never got a chance, but it was hard luck for Oscar that time. But now be taken again by Patrick Farrell. Landon beyond midfield here. Landon with Jim Brown. Jim Brown got it. Patrick Morgan around the nose. All of them. And it's picked up there again. And he's going along. That was a lovely clearance. He's gone up. And Oscar Pitt has it. Oscar strikes. Half is blocked down. He's come in there. Oh, it is. And seem to get it up under stick. And it's a free. He was pushed by Ballhead and freeze for St. Anne's. St. Anne's now getting the free 40 yards out from their own goal. So it still remains. St. Anne's won 6 and Murray 7 points. 2 points in it. Full voice there. The free taken now for St. Anne's by Charlie White. Standing over now, trying to take it.
Free taken now for St. Anne's, Charlie White. Well, he's done more than I'll turn.
He has the ball and he's suddenly going solo around and two St. Anne's men after him. He still has it. And he's out the sideline. He gets his stroke in, but it's gone over the end line and wide.
There he's now doing. Forgot he's going to be taken out. The pass is far. It's a long one. He kicks it out. And it's coming Paul here. Paul can't get his. And Nicky Horse can't pick it up there. He can't. And now it's going to Pete Murphy. And Pete tries to get him along, but nobody there. And it's cleared by Charlie White again. Charlie, a long ball. He's sitting around there. And young Devlin. Devlin got it. And there he got it. And Johnny Mack, a good clearance. And it's going in. Francis Simpson back. The old shot, driving around, and he's picked up by Paul here. Paul gets his stroke in. And it's gone in to Michael Joe. Michael has it, trying to pick it up, and it's gone out of along the ring. And it's gone into young Devlin. And young Devlin's still going, and passes it in. And it's a beautiful stroke by Claude Howland, and it's a point. A great point by Claude Howland. And he got there again. 1/60 on the 8 points in the race. The ball is up and it's pulled on the air by Mick Devlin. And it's and Claude holding the ball. And Claude is fouled. No. And the ground still is pulled on by Mick Hope. And it's cleared again by Charlie White. Charlie with the ball and move on. And it's gone into number 11, Kate Byrne. Kate going on the ball. And it's knocked away by young Bowen. Bowen knocks it off his stick. And it's gone back to Johnny McDonald. Johnny, a good clearance. And it's in here to midfield and underneath. But the loose ball is cut there by Dermot Berry. Dermot coming along to this other guard. Barry Roach going out to it. Barry can't get through. Barry still got it. He pulls in the air. It's a great ball. That's going to keep him over here. He had a lovely ball and it's in around the square. Gone underneath the stand and Mickey Hogg just can't get it. And it's a great save by the keeper. Keeper Patrick Farley comes out. He hits it, but it's gone away and it's gone in to Johnny Simpson and Johnny the long ball. And the keeper is out and the keeper is out. And it's a goal. It's a goal for St. Anne. It's a goal for St. Anne. It's a goal for St. Anne. And that is a terrible goal for Ross Lair. A quick puck out there by Patsy Myler and oh dear, that was a desperate blow. It's a line ball taken up the Paris now by Michael Devlin. Michael Devlin for St. Mary's. It's along the ground. It's gone in there and it's gone there by. And it's cleared in again by Ronan Doyle. And he kicks out over the sideline and it's another line ball for St. Mary's. I have to take this one off. Nick Devlin. Nick
beautiful one in long. And it's gone in the court. And it's out to Oscar Pitt on this side. Oscar picks it up. Oscar looking, trying to turn inside. Gets his stroke in. And it's gone in long. Nobody there. And it's gone out for 65. It's gone over the end line. 65 for St. Mary's Ross there. Keith Murphy can take this one out. He's trying to hurry it now. He rubs it in around the square and it's dropping and all underneath the forward. He pulls on it. I thought Harvard wouldn't manage to strike it. And it comes out into midfielder. And it's pulled on by Francis Simpson. Francis Simpson pulls it out. There's that race for him. Patsy Myler's out. Patsy has it. He comes the whole way trying to get his hook. Got in his stroke. And it's dropping here in midfield. And it's picked up by Rory Stanford, and Stanford has picked cut, little cut in the hand by Johnny Moore. And he's pulled on there by Young. And he's pulled on, and it's back into midfield again by Rory Stanford. That's like the ball, he gets his hook in. And he's cutting around there, very tight to put it. And it's a free out. Patsy Meyer. Couldn't get to it. Michael tried to get up on his feet. He has it. Gets his stroke on the short one. And it's gone in. Mark Charlton in his book. Mick Devlin has it. And he is fouled. He's held back. And it's a free in for St. Mary's. 2-6 to 8 points. It's quickly taken. It's in around the square. It's gone to Roy for Oscar Pitt. It's been picked up by St. Anne's have won the junior A hurling final. Disappointed St. Mary's. Disappointed St. Mary's. For a young team. Done their best, and let's hope they'll be there back next year again.